Perfume. Perfume is emotion. Perfume is emotion. Emotions, and after the emotion, you'll have some souvenir. And the souvenir can be related to the perfume because it was a certain situation that in which you smelled this perfume, in which you come in touch with this perfume. So perfume is emotions.